Hey, 212 here. Back again with another video, and this time we're doing a DVD update for June 16th, 2011. And this DVD today is basically it's a 4-film pack. And 3 of the films I like, 1 I don't. Can you guess what that is? It's one of my favorite superheroes of all time. Have the new reboot movies. Nah, what the heck. No surprise any longer. You guys can tell, this is the 2009 4-film pack of the Batman collection. Take a look. Batman. Batman Returns. Batman Forever. Why? Hate this movie. Damn that Brad credit card. If you guys seen the Nostalgia Critic review, you know what I mean. Anyway, this is the 4-film pack. Spine, in the back. Wrap up the Batmobile and awesome action foursome. And you get some stills from the movies. All the 4. Take a look inside. Disc 1, which includes Batman and Batman Returns. Disc 2, which features Batman Forever and Batman and Robin. Literally hurts me every time I say that movie. Anyhow, it's the 4-film pack of Batman series. This is JimK2112. Before I go, I also did this video in preparation because Green Lantern comes out tomorrow and I'm excited. I don't give a damn about the negative reviews it's gotten. I still want to see it. But anyway, there's the film. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe.